Welcome back, class. I'm Matt, your guide here on Y Calibur. This is Ruthless, a Mass Effect 2 story. And we've made our way back from the Collector Vessel. And we've still got some upgrades that I wanted to do here. Hard shields. Perfect. Now, let's go do some missions.
No messages for you, Commander.
Well, you're telling the truth for once, Chambers. Where to go, do you think? Secure smuggled cargo, give Liara intel, Ilium, Firewalker. Help Garrus, help Grunt, help Morden. Rescue Dr. Kenson. Oh, that's going to be tough. Let's not do that just yet. You know what? Let's go help Jacob. Why not? We never take him anywhere nice. Interstellar space. Out Jacob, do you think? Probably not the gas giant. There we are.
I have detected an anomaly.
I'll bet you have. Let's get down there, see what we can find. There goes the Kodiak, looking like a robo puppy. And the robo puppy's all tired out. Jacob's got some basic biotic abilities, like pull and stuff. We haven't brought Morden with us for a while. Oh boy, it's been a long while, hasn't it? Here. Alright, good. Jacob. Oh, we haven't had you for a while there either. That incendiary ammo could be useful. That's probably fine. What a lovely planet. Could go here for a nice vacation. The Hugo Gernsback is probably just having a, you know, little R&R. Nothing to worry about here.
Change weapon. Switch up!
Just so that we're all set here. What do you think we're going to find out here in this gorgeous planet? Something nice? Something enjoyable? Okay, that looks like maybe it's a crashed ship. Oh, there it is. Gurn's back.
There it is, and mostly intact. They could have survived impact, but it's been years.
What was that?
Looks like it was stripped after the crash. They'd have tried to get a beacon up as soon as possible.
And yet.
Along with this anymore, we've done horrible things to the crew. The conditions they're in, they don't understand what we're doing to them. Just got them for 2 seconds and they forget what you did before the bruises show. It's got to stop. I'm talking to the others as soon as...
So...
Along with this anymore.
Okay.
We've done horrible things to the crew. The conditions they're in, they don't understand what we're doing to them. Distract them for 2 seconds and they forget what you did before the bruises show.
Repeat, toxology alert. Danger of rapid neural decay. Local flora chemically incompatible with human physiology.
Ooh,
override.
Boy.
Beacon resumed. Pause time, 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours.
From the look of it, this beacon's been here a while. Why would they wait years to signal?
Pause in beacon protocol. 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours. Pause is recorded as record deleted by acting captain Ronald Taylor.
Uh-oh.
That's not right. My father was first officer.
Ronald Taylor was promoted under emergency command protocols. Other flagged issues, unsafe deceleration, local food and neural decay, beacon activation protocols.
Who's in command of this ship? Where are the survivors?
Captain Harris Fairchild reported killed following unscheduled suborbital descent. First Officer Ronald Taylor promoted in-field to acting captain.
Well, congratulations.
The location of the remaining crew of the Hugo Gernsback is unknown. This beacon has been unattended for several maintenance cycles.
I assume unsafe deceleration refers to the crash.
Yeah, that's one way of putting it.
Following an unspecified impact and sublight drive failure, the Hugo Gernsback made an unscheduled descent at 465% of theoretical recommended suborbital velocity.
Right,
so
it crashed.
The Hugo Gernsback then decelerated at 782% of theoretical recommended approach velocity,
hit the ground,
sustaining significant damage to investment and crew.
Local food impairs brain functions? What are the effects?
Impairment of mental function due to chemical imbalance begins within 7 days of ingesting local flora, regardless of decontamination or preparation.
That's bad.
Impact on higher cognitive abilities and long-term memory is cumulative, but significant within a standard month.
Ooh, that's real bad.
It is not known if neural decay is permanent. Data collection was not completed.
Why wasn't the beacon activated before now?
This emergency beacon became functional after 358 days, 12 hours. Following the unscheduled suborbital descent of the Hugo Gernsback.
Almost a year?
Activation was triggered remotely after 8 years, 237 days, 7 hours, on the authority of acting captain Ronald Taylor. Pause in beacon protocol is recorded as record deleted.
This is bad.
Come on, let's get going.
Let's check the ship. My father had the beacon for almost 9 years. Maybe that neural decay affected him.
Shouldn't eat local flora. Probably had no choice. Inevitable after that long.
Yeah, I mean, you'd think so. Sue, doctor's logs. Oh, perfect. This will help.
What was her name? Sarah? Suzanne? My God, I can't remember. I can't remember her face. We need to get out so I can remember, can think straight. They have to hurry.
Do you think that's Yvette Strahovski? Oh, they're over here. Oh, God.
So innocent. They all are.
Oh, no.
The look she gives when she smiles.
Oh.
Sure easier now. What's the harm? We're stuck here.
Oh. Just threw up in my mouth a little. I was lucky.
You can't expect the luxury of do process, but this isn't a military ship. Just bumping the command line up a notch doesn't work. Captain Fairchild knew this crew. His replacement doesn't command the same level of respect. I'm hoping the man has it in him.
So what do you think of that, Jacob? I think we've already accessed that. So, not great news so far, I would say. Anything new we can ask?
Access granted. Weekly alerts on file 487.
Whoa.
Would you like to schedule maintenance for the total system failure?
Oh, definitely.
Flag issues include. Emergency command protocols. Unsafe deceleration.
Okay.
Come on, let's get going.
Yeah.
Nothing new there.
My father.
I don't think that's the only thing we need to find here, Jacob, but, you know, it'll be a start. This looks safe. This looks fine.
You came from the sky? The leader said someone would come. He delayed for so long, but he still has power.
Oh.
Some have lost faith. The hunters. They will have seen your star. They will not let you help him.
Who are you? What was your rank on the Gernsback?
I can't think. The leader thinks for us and we serve. So we can go home. But some want to fight him. They were cast out.
This is real bad stuff.
He exiled them. So they hunt his machines and those who help him. They don't believe that rescue will come.
Hey now. I'm not sure why that's only a Paragon option.
Agents of the Liar! He will not escape!
Nice gun you got there.
Just nothing to help.
Oh! Stand up!
Taking fire.
Really, Jacob? Really?
Killed that one.
Oh, dear.
One down.
Get up.
Neural decay. Suspect mental instability.
My father wouldn't let this go on. Something is very wrong.
How well do you know your father? I mean, I'd guess the answer was pretty well, but at this point, times have changed, you know? I wonder if there's a way to get more ammo into this gun. Stripped mech. Hey there.
Stripped for parts. Tech's wearing out. Those hunters must be laying on the pressure.
Sure looks that way, doesn't it?
Is that a settlement? They better be friendlier than the beach group. I need answers.
We all need answers, Jacob. We're being shot at. Glad we got a scientist with us this time.
Clearly docile. Same uniform remnants as those who attacked, however.
There aren't any men here. Maybe it affects genders differently. Makes males get violent.
Previous females said hunters were exiled. Behavioral or gender-driven.
Isn't this the same lady?
Doesn't matter right now. One of these people must know what my father has to do with this.
You have his face.
Oh.
He promised to call the sky, but he sends nothing.
So...
He forced us to eat. To... decay. You are cursed with his face.
You certainly seem to have a way with words.
You heard her. I have his face. My father forced the crew to eat toxic food. What the hell?
Well, maybe their food is all bad.
Look at these spoiled food stores.
I guess not.
They've been eating only that toxic local food for who knows how long. Like that wasn't obvious enough.
Yeah.
He has a cruel face. His cruel face. Go away. You are like him. You will keep us here.
I can't talk to you. I don't want punishing.
I'm not okay with this.
What the hell? Somebody had to push them to make that. That's borderline worship.
Fascinating.
The hunters will kill you. They fight because he exiled them and waited too long.
He keeps us, protects us, and we please him like he demands.
He is bad. He has a bad face like the other, like him. You'll hurt me.
We're not here to hurt anybody. Though, I mean, people did shoot at us and we killed them, so there's that. Uh-oh.
Target down!
Not familiar with a protocol that condones crew suppression via lethal force.
Well, that would make them hate him. Maybe it was just for defense.
I mean, we can't know anything for sure until we find somebody. I mean, these people have no reason not to lie.
You have his face, but you fight his machines. You might stop this. I forget how to read.
Oh no.
But this was the start. What he promised and what they did to us. We need the sky. Take us back to the sky.
They took the sky from them.
Think on your own time. What's in there?
It's a crew logbook. Some of them thought the beacon repair was taking too long. They were afraid they'd run out of supplies and lose their minds to the decay.
My father restricted the ship food for himself and the other officers so they wouldn't be affected. Everybody else had to eat the toxic food and hope for treatment later.
Oh,
the rest
awful.
Is a casualty list. A few mutinied over the decision. My father and his officers turned the mechs on them.
The beacon was fixed after a year, so the plan must have worked. Why no signal?
Those weren't the last entries on the casualty list. More incidents, harsh punishments. It's like they're cattle. Or toys. In a year, all the male crew members are flagged as exiled or dead. They separated out the women, assigned them to officers like pets.
There's no way I'm defending this.
The officers appear in the casualties too. After. My father took control and didn't stop it.
Anything in there about whether the effects of the toxic food can be treated?
Nothing. But it seems like the right call. If everyone gets it, who's left to fix the beacon? You'd never get out. But they did fix it. And the signal wasn't sent until now. I'm starting to see why.
Yeah, I'm getting it. We're all getting it.
Does it say why he separated the men and the women? Or is it as bad as it seems?
It's obviously as bad as it seems.
No, it turns to gibberish. Maybe the men got violent early on, but from the state of this place, I'd say the Hunter thing is recent. What he allowed here, Shepard? I don't see any justification.
Not seeing it either.
We haven't seen any other officers. He killed them?
There were five after the crash. Medical, engineering, bridge staff. Should have had no problem fixing the beacon and keeping people safe. All killed within the same week. About a month after the beacon was repaired.
It's looking like he only activated the beacon because the men have come back ready to fight.
He let this happen, and now it's biting him in the ass. 9 years. Why didn't he set it right?
Let's go find out.
Find this man.
We all do. There we go. Let's get out of here, eh? Come on. There we are. Nicely exploded, everybody.
This is Captain Ronald Taylor. Thank God you're here. My crew went insane. I only just got free.
God damn it.
Old dead left posed, positioned. Possibly a warning. Recent corpses left where they fell.
The hunters started fighting back.
Does he really think he can cover his ass like this? Let's find out next time. Till then, all the best.